Today I'm going to introduce you to a tool which have been the cornerstone for data security since 1997. And this tool is called GNU Privacy Guard, also known as GNUPG or GPG. GPG was created by Werner Koch in 1997 as an open source and free alternative to PGP, and it is based on the OpenPGP standard, which ensures that encryption tools can work together seamlessly. So Koch was a software developer back then in 1997. At that time, the popular PGP was a proprietary software. Then he started this project as an open source following the OpenPGP standard. And now this is a must-have tool in the world of data security. So what can you do with this tool? First of all, GPG is widely used for encrypting files and emails. So we can encrypt file based on different type of algorithm and different form of encryption like symmetric cryptography or public key cryptography. You can sign digital document, you can send a digitally signed email, and also you can manage your cryptographic keys with this tool. It is a very powerful tool for keeping your data secure. Here I have GPG installed on my computer. Even though this is a command line tool, it have a GUI called Kleopatra, which made it super easy to interact with. So as you can see, you can sign a document, you can decrypt or verify files, you can import and export keys or certificate, and many more. Here I have created a certificate and I can now sign a file. So let's see why you should consider using GPG. First of all, it is providing a strong encryption and signing for free. As it is an open source tool, you can encrypt files, share with your friend or someone else. This will add security to your workflow, and it is widely adopted in our software industry, as I have mentioned earlier. Some of the real world application of GPG is in secure email communications. Thunderbird from Mozilla uses this tool for secure email communication, and this tool is widely used for software integrity. Let's say you have downloaded a tool to execute your computer, but you want to be sure that someone in the middle didn't alter the data and give you a vulnerable or corrupted data. So in that case, you can generate a hash for the downloaded software and check the referred hash of the original software if they are same or not. And other important use case for this tool is in Git commit. Git massively used this. And other use case is when you want to protect some sensitive data or file with a secret key and you don't want someone else to see this, then you can encrypt this with password, or you can share some data to a person, making sure that only that person can decrypt that files. So there are lots of use cases for this amazing tool. I hope you will explore this tool if you are knowing about this tool for the first time. You can try this tool whether if you are on Windows or Linux. This is free. It is also providing a version for Windows called GPG for Win, which comes with a GUI tool called Kleopatra, which also provides support for key management. So in this era of crypto, this is a must tool for everyone who is interested in data security or secure communications. So go ahead and give it a try. I'll see you in the next video.